at sunrise, every sunset too, seems to be bringing me memories of you. Thank you.
Hi, is this Ada Amy?
Yes, it is. Who's calling?
It's Matt. Matt Reynolds.
Matt? Matt, it's been so long. How have you been?
I'm all right. I've been trying to start up my own business recently. I mean, it's not without its twists and turns, but it's going well for the most part, I guess. Anyway, I was printing out some flyers, and I came across one from your family's photography store. It kind of reminded me of you, and I figured I'd try giving you a call. I hope you don't mind. Your work was closed, so I checked out your number in the phone book.
Yeah, I've recently inherited the company. It's funny how fast time flies. It seems like forever ago when we used to play at the park together. And remember the summers at the beach?
That's what I wanted to talk about, actually. Do you remember the last time we went there?
Oh, whoa. I forgot about that. That must have been 10 years ago.
Do you think it's still there?
It's worth a shot to check.
You know what? Why don't we just go right now?
Right now? It'll take all night to get there.
You know what? I just gotta get out of here. Can we just go now? Where are you?
Sunrise, every sunset too seems to be bringing me memories of you. Here and there, everywhere, scenes that we once knew. Just recall memories of you. How I wish I could forget those happy yesteryears that have left a rosary of tears. Your face beams in my dreams, spite of all I do, and they all just recall memories of you. Forget those happy yesteryears that have left a rosary of tears. Your face beams in my dreams, spite of all I do. And they all just recall